Hi smart marketers, welcome to my ads mastermind BD YouTube channel. And today's video I will learn how to domain verify within 2 minutes. So first I requested you to like this video and subscribe my channel. And also I say if you search your professional gig banner, so you can contact with me. So let's go to our main video. First, you entered your Facebook business manager and go to the section of brand safety. When you go to the section of brand safety, you can see domains option and click domains. When you click domains, you can see this pop-up and here you can see edit option. Click edit. When you click edit, you can see two ways to create your domain. One is create a domain or other is request access to domain. So create, you can click create a domain. When you click create a domain, you can see this pop-up and here you input your domain name. You go to your website and type your domain name without HTTP slash. Then you put your domain name here and click edit. When you click edit, you can see your domain is ready but not verified. And here you can the three way to verify your domain, like edit a meta tag, upload an HTML file to your root, upload the DNS text record with your domain registrar. So I select edit a meta tag. You can see here your meta tags and copy your meta tags. Then you go to your website and type slash WP admin. Then you enter your website backend. When you go to your website backend, you can see appearance and here you see theme file editor and click theme file editor. When you click theme file editor, you can see the right side header.php and you click header.php section. When you click header.php section, you can see your header section of your website. Then you put your meta tags inside the header and click upload file. After upload your file, then you go to your business manager again and here you can see verify domain. Click verify domain. And by clicking your verify domain, you can see your meta domain is verified. By this process, you can verify your domain easily. So don't forget to comment on this video and no more today. Allah Hafiz.